just finished the session for today. It's the last day, day 24 for this week. Was the 8th week of training. So already passed 2 months and the time flies. Now in this week I was encountering some problems because the gym where I was training, it will be closed. It will be open in another location. And yesterday I was needed to work outside. I was working at making some snatch, some strict press and some unilateral exercise for my left leg and was feeling good. Today I was having the opportunity to come here to make the squats. Started with some muscle snatch, was going well with overhead squats. After that I was going further with clean and jerk. I was doing one clean and 3 split jerk. I was working up to 140, this is approximately 75-80% of my 1 max now in clean and jerk, because I calculate that I can do 180 and a snatch 150-180, something like that. And after that I was started with squats. For today plan was 90%, this was 225, but I stopped at, I was working up to 220, this is 88, so it's good this one too. 88, I was succeeded to do 2 sets of 4 reps. Last reps, the 4 rep was feeling a bit heavy at both sets, and I was stopped at 2 sets. I was working in total 8 sets of 4 reps, that is quite well. Now I will continue with some clean deadlift. I will work up to 180-200, depend on how I feel. And I will end here the training. I'll do a short stretching and I'll finish here. So this was the session for today. This was this week of training. I was feeling very good. I'm very happy that I started to squat without pain. Barbell, it's already started to feel easier and I can increase the weights. Next week it will be very interesting. So keep watching at this my journey, this road. Thanks again for watching at this video and we'll see next week. Bye. I love it, this gym.